Chandra Bose speaking to Indians in East Asia. My countrymen in East Asia, while I am in Tokyo, I desire to address a few words to you, and I have no doubt that you will give them due consideration. In the first place, I desire to thank you most heartily for the warm and enthusiastic welcome that you have given me on the occasion of my public appearance in East Asia, and for the assurance that you have given me of your wholehearted support to our efforts to liberate our dear motherland. I feel overwhelmed at this manifestation of your burning patriotism and spirit of sacrifice. I have received numerous telegraphic and postal messages from you direct, while other messages I have read in the press. And all these messages have given me great joy and satisfaction. You know that I am always an optimist. Nevertheless, I must say that the response that I have received has exceeded my fondest expectations. I can only say in reply that I feel proud of you. Since the outbreak of the war in Europe and in East Asia, I have been saying repeatedly that we, the Indian people, could not have wished or even dreamt of a better combination of circumstances for helping us to achieve our liberty. When the world forces are helping us in this